open your heart center, open your crown center, and receive the blessing of many angels and masters.
Many instruments. By chance, you know, I ended up to use the Tibetan bowls, and the sound and the vibration that these bowls create, it is scientifically proved and researched that they have the power to switch your brain electricity of the waking state around 40 hertz down to theta state, which is like a 7 hertz. So it's like a switch, this vibration, this sound that the Tibetan bowls produce, it's like a switch off on your brain, and then suddenly you go into this very low frequency vibration, which is the theta state, and you can have like intuition, and you can have like a spontaneous healing, because in this deep relaxation, that's what happened. Gongs, they are very, very powerful energy. The vibration, the sound, and the frequency of the gongs, they have a very special way to enter into your body, like a code. And in these, they can reach every nadi and every cell of your body and start to remove obstacles, blockages, anything. So the gongs is very, very easy to experience a spontaneous healing, a spontaneous releasing. From my understanding is like this. Jan was on the verge of this releasing, of this healing, like reaching the next step of an opening of consciousness, of awareness. Then he just needed a little push. So for me, like the gongs, they create the situation to help Jan to finally release this blockage or this repression of energy that he had inside his energy field. This opening created a massive flux of energy coming from the universe, from the existence, through his body. And my understanding was that this is like an orgasm. When we experience an orgasm, there is absolutely no possibility to relax. You cannot be relaxed and having an orgasm unless, you become awakened. Is Swami Arun, Swami Arun, and I'm doing sound healing with Tibetan bowls and gongs.
Easier to avoid our natural feelings and emotions.